don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Amy Rice. I'm a fourth year at Northeastern University studying international affairs and political science. Today I'm going to show you why my co-op is officially the coolest co-op, not only this semester, but ever seen at Northeastern University.
I originally came to London last spring for a study abroad program which incorporated classes at London School of Economics and an internship through the Hansard Scholars Program. I quickly fell in love with London life and decided to come back for my fall co-op. But it wasn't just the amazing city I lived in that made my co-op the coolest. It was the dream job I landed.
Are you coming to work with me? Come on!
My father's here. Don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now. Yeah.
I work here in the UK Parliament for a member of the House of Commons, and my job is to handle all his correspondence. I frequently attend debates throughout parliamentary estate. The most exciting, however, are when I get to go into the actual House of Commons chambers and witness debates led by the Prime Minister himself and other cabinet members. I've seen several celebrities during my time here in Parliament, but perhaps the most exciting was at a drinks reception earlier this year where I got to meet and debate UK politics with Hugh Grant.
And Her Majesty the Queen popped by to visit. I'm so thankful for the opportunity to live and work in London, and I know my co-op was the coolest co-op ever.